Hey friends, if you are unable to install apps on Windows 11 and you encounter the error message, the app isn't a Microsoft verified app. In this case, I'll help you with the resolution. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on advanced app settings. Now corresponding to choose where to get apps. Click on this and select anywhere. I'll explain what changes you made. You have allowed your system to download applications from any place on the internet, from any website, any source, anything. And once you do this, simply reboot your system and it will work. But if it doesn't work, in that case, there is a probability that your system is stuck in the S mode. And the S mode is a very, very critical mode in which you will not be able to download any application other than Microsoft Store applications. And for this, we will create a new tutorial, a very separate tutorial, that if your system is stuck in the S mode, what can you do in that case? Was this helpful? If yes, then please subscribe to the channel. And if not, then please let us know in the comment section of this video on how we could help you further. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.